think it was easier then because if I had to start the same business again, I would have had to fight much. The market size is much bigger today than what it was at that time. So a big, shall I say, a big initiative or a big step I took was to increase market size after becoming market leader. And the competition was not as aggressive as it's become today. So relatively, I would say that for this business, it would have been better. It was better that I started then. We innovated. I don't know what would have happened if I had not started then. Would I have innovated or not? Would there have been opportunities for innovation? I'm sure there would have been. But I think at that time, it was relatively easier. The environment is better today in some other respects, you know. So you really can't compare, because when it comes to creating new brands today, some of the entry barriers which the brand owners were facing earlier were in terms of media costs or distribution coverage. And all that is gone now, because you can actually launch D2C brands, as they are known, direct to consumer, which leverages on their own website or through Amazon or e-commerce workplaces. And also they can distribute it through that route, or they can just distribute it through just modern retail chains. So those big barriers which were there have gone away. And I think to that extent, we are seeing an emergence of a new set of entrepreneurs who are launching new brands, which they would never have been able to do so, because you need a very big critical mass, you know, if you want to go through the traditional distribution route. And all that entry barriers have gone today. I think that's the big shift today compared to what it was. And the technology is also playing an important role in today's launches. So I think all in all, I'm saying that some new opportunities would have come up if I was to do things today, which today also are existing. And I think looking at the D2C, we already have our two D2C brands, plus we acquired two brands. So that's a big initiative we are undertaking in Marico.